You are to travel.
He's a saint known and celebrated around the world by believers and non-believers alike. St. Patrick's story is now brought to life by Jared Anderson's new docudrama, I Am Patrick.
That I might come to the Irish nations to preach the gospel.
He was captured as a boy, 16 years old, in Britain and carried away by Irish pirates and sold into slavery in Ireland. He then spent 6 years as a slave, and in that period of deprivation, instead of complaining about it, he learned how to hear the voice of the Lord.
The docudrama combines historical reenactments, interviews with experts, and the saint's own writings to tell the story of a man who surrendered everything to God.
Why would this man put himself in danger among enemies who do not know God?
People thought that this mission was crazy, that his efforts to Christianize Ireland were doomed to failure.
For those who don't believe in God, I hope it inspires them to pray and to say, God, I see what you did to St. Patrick. I see that you spoke to him. I see that you became his savior in the midst of his slavery. Could you speak to me? Could you show up for me? Could you be my savior? And that's the kind of questions that I hope the movie inspires all audiences, all people everywhere.
Despite being set in 5th century Ireland, St. Patrick's life remains a concrete example of fortitude and perseverance in the face of unimaginable challenges.
St. Patrick is someone for today, someone for the modern world. He's someone that I hope will inspire people to take up the Great Commission and say, here am I, send me.
With many cinemas closed because of the coronavirus, producers are working to make the docudrama available through streaming. The DVD can be purchased on iampatrick.com.
It's time to go.
I'm not finished.
No!